can't shake this guy, Walker!
I'm afraid to keep her steady!
Are you out of your mind?
Trust me!
Is John Conrad the greatest man I ever served with? Well, I don't know. There was this one time in Kabul when he dragged my bleeding carcass half a mile to an evac chopper. So maybe I'm biased. But the facts don't lie. The man's a fucking hero. Remember when the first storms hit Dubai? You're probably all safe and sound at home watching TV. Well, Conrad was leading the damn 33rd out of Afghanistan. Instead of coming home, he volunteered his entire battalion to help with the evac. But all you did was send a check. Rumor is Conrad was ordered to abandon the city. He defied that order, and the 33rd stood with him. Now, the official story is still hazy, but what happened next? All we know for sure is that the storms got worse. Much worse. Last thing we heard out of Dubai was that Conrad was leading a caravan of survivors out of the city. That was 6 months ago. Then, 2 weeks ago, we picked up this transmission.
This is Colonel John Conrad, United States Army. Has the evacuation of Dubai ended in complete failure. Death toll. Too many.
Hey, Cap. Captain Walker.
What is it, Lugo?
Got a situation, sir.
Mission critical?
No, sir.
Then take it up the chain, Sergeant.
Roger that. Lieutenant Adams.
I hear you, Sergeant. What's your status?
Status is chafed, sir.
You say chafed, Sergeant?
Yes, sir. A local airborne insurgency has infiltrated the U.S. zone designated as my pants. Sir.
Shut up, jackass.
Gentlemen, welcome to Dubai.
Yep. It's still dead.
Yet to be seen, Sergeant.
You got a lock on that transmission?
Yes, sir. About 800 yards away.
And we're 800 yards away from seeing who's more full of shit. You or Intel.
Wow. If I wasn't a hardened killing machine, I might have hurt.
Remember, this place has been designated a no-man's land, which means we're not supposed to be here, so let's do this by the books, okay?
Roger, Dodger.
Okay, grab some cover. Now check your sights. Any movement?
Nah, we're clear.
Good.
Wow. What happens in Dubai stays in Dubai.
Come on, let's just find a way down.
You got it.
So this is what's left of the damn 33rd.
Command thinks otherwise. We wouldn't be here.
Hey, got some rope over here.
Let's put it to use.
Whee!
That's enough, Lugo.
I'm just keeping it light, boss.
Yeah, I don't need light. I need you focused on the mission.
What mission? We're basically poking a dead dog with a stick.
We have our orders. Locate survivors, leave the city immediately. Radio command from outside the storm wall. You send in the cavalry, you go home.
Hey, did you guys hear that?
You fucking with us?
I am hurt that you'd even ask.
Ain't nobody here, man.
Sounds like the transmission.
Huh. I could have sworn I heard somebody.
Come on, let's just get this over with.
Hey! Anyone out there? Stalker says what?
Leave it alone. No one's out there.
Then what the fuck are we doing here?
Lugo's got a point.
Oh, you're taking his side now?
When he's right, he's right.
Hey, command wants us to look around, we look around.
I don't know. Sounds like a waste of three stone-cold, ruggedly handsome Delta operators such as ourselves.
Think of it as a paid vacation.
Well, for future reference, I prefer my beaches with a 3-to-1 sexy lady dead body ratio.
Lugo, do you ever actually hear the shit coming out of your mouth?
No, I do not, sir. I find it messes with my rhythm.
We are walking back.
You know, it does feel like we're being watched.
Good.
This is Colonel John Conrad.
So much to see how sexy I'm looking, John.
United States Army.
Well, this looks like the place.
Attempted.
Yep, this is what we're looking for. Whatever it is.
What's that supposed to mean?
It's a distress beacon, but it ain't military. Someone built this out of spare parts.
Any idea who?
No, not a fucking clue.
God damn it. Walker, you better come see this.
Oh, fuck.
That's putting it lightly.
Body looks fresh.
It is. Even worse, he's 33rd.
Who did this?
Probably the same people been ghosting us.
That doesn't answer the question.
Don't worry. I think we're about to find out.
My name is Captain Martin Walker. We're looking for survivors.
Why? So you can kill us too? Boss Yunuji, my government is in my rights.
You speak Farsi? Maybe we can understand each other better. I got in Torim half Bezanim.
Good call, Lugo.
This could go south real fast.
Any ideas?
See that bus over there? It's filled with sand. Push comes to shove, shoot out the window. Might give us an advantage.
The damned? Hey! You need the damned 33rd? Sadbo's ready to get you!
Kill them!
Rescuing people. The hell was that?
I'm picking up a distress call.
Patch it through.
33rd Dispatch, this is Alpha Patrol. We're under attack. Repeat, the insurgents have us surrounded. Request immediate assistance. Shit! Marks it down! We need backup!
Lugo, distance.
About 100 yards away.
Let's move.
We've got bogeys! Walker, we need to take out that 50 cal! Walker, we're pinned down. Flank that turret and take it out.
Focus fire on that HMG!
He's shielded, we can't hit him! You gotta flank him! He's down! Neutralized! On the shack! 12 o'clock!
Over there! Follow them! Stand in my fucking weapon!
Heads up! Tango, try to move!
He's done!
He's done! He's done!
Reloading!
He's right on top of you! This way.
Mayday! Mayday! This is Alpha Patrol, requesting immediate assistance. Is anyone out there?
Alpha, if you can hear me, we're approaching your position.
Oh, fuck. Thank fucking Christ. I think Martin's dead.
Are you hurt? Is anyone else with you?
There's four of us. We're okay, but we're running out of ammo. Can't keep them back for much longer.
Okay, stay cool. We're almost there.
What do we got?
Our guys are pinned down in the fuselage.
We ain't been spotted yet. Might want to equip silencers.
Good call.
Take them out of the way.
They're fucking reloading!
Hostile down.
Kill
nice
bird.
Our guys are pinned down in the fuselage.
We ain't been spotted yet.
It
might want to equip
fire.
Silencers.
Good call.
Take them out before they see us.
Hostile down.
Targets eliminated. Keep moving. Keep a low profile.
We've got bogeys!
Reloading!
Our guys are pinned down in the fuselage.
We ain't been spotted yet. Might want to equip silencers.
Good call.
Take them out before they see us.
Hostile down.
Targets eliminated. Keep a low profile.
Shit, we got hostiles! I told you!
Down!
He's down!
Tommy! Moving!
They moved over there! İşte şimdi bizim şansımız!
You're gonna have to talk fast, boss. He's fading.
We're here to help. Just stay with me, all right?
Forget me. They took McPherson. You gotta find him.
We will, but I need you to tell me where they took him.
They took him to the nest.
Nest, all right, good. And what about Conrad? Is he still alive? God damn it. Lugo, mark the bodies on TAC. Adams, check outside for tracks. I want to know what the hell is going on in this city.
Got multiple tracks headed north.
Then we follow them.
Not to argue, but this ain't exactly within our mission parameters.
Yeah, well, our mission went from recon to rescue the minute we found U.S. soldiers butchered.
Fucking orders. I like it.
Orders ain't worth following if it means leaving people to die, Lugo. Conrad's still alive. I think he is. I know he'd agree with me.
Tracks end here. Guess this is the nest.
Yeah, it's quaint. Very post-apocalyptic.
Just don't get cocky. Remember, these guys already took out 4 soldiers and kidnapped another.
Careful, they got a lookout.
Below, on the walkway. Put him down.
Come like it all!
Go, go, go!
Hostile down!
Hey, you guys hear music?
Who cares? Shut up, keep fighting!
Tango, down! En route!
Let me go on record and say this shit just got weird.
Fuck weird. This is out of control. Not only do they got people here, they got a fucking DJ. You need to bring your command ASAP.
No, not yet. Conrad and the 33rd need our help, and this soldier can lead us straight to him. Once we know the 33rd is safe, we'll radio for evac. Okay, gotta re-up. Straight to him. Once we know the 33rd is safe, we'll radio for evac.
Inside,
Gotta re-up. Where did they go? That was too easy, boys. Heads up.
Roger that.
You okay?
I said ow, didn't I?
We're fine. Good. Back on your feet then.